Let's make it. You need a paper towel or a kitchen towel to rub any excess off. We're gonna go ahead and slice one side right off of the ear. Now you have a nice flat side, it's not gonna roll around. Then, continue using that nice chef's claw technique. Come down on the other side. Pop your corn into one of your mixing bowls over here. It's gonna be our filling bowl.